I just got dressed. Joel went and hopped in the shower. His parents are coming over to have coffee or something. I don't drink coffee, so I'm probably just gonna eat breakfast now. And I'm just waiting for him to get in the shower. I got dressed, and now I have to go brush my hair and teeth and eat breakfast. So we just finished cleaning in here, and it's all nice and clean for Joel's parents to come because we had a freak out moment.
Well, it wasn't dirty. We just noticed that like there's like little paper scraps on the floor, and the dishes were half done, and the oven needed to be cleaned.
So we did all that stuff.
Yeah.
We cleaned up all Joel's wires. I put everything away in there, so that's all clean too. And I cleaned the bathroom. Did you pick up your hair from shaving your face? Okay.
Well, I left the. You saw what I did.
Yeah, but I just wanted to make sure there wasn't anything. And now we just wait while he plays video games yet again.
Video games.
We're off to go get Maddie. His parents left, so we're going bowling. Are our balls in the back?
Yeah. We have balls.
That we do. But we're on our way to go get her and to get a little bit of lunch. Anything to add? He's hungry. My unofficial score of 165, that isn't actually true, but...
You definitely broke 100, though.
I definitely broke 100 because I have... Right here, there's three strikes. First time ever. I'm coming straight out of Compton. When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga day. Watching 50 First Dates.
Mm-hmm.
50 First Dates. And we watched part of it last night too, but we never finished it. But when we were bowling, why my score isn't really 165 is because these people next to us had like little kids, and one of their boys rolled a ball down and it ended up making it all the way down. And it was a gutter ball, so.
Yeah, he like. Ran over, grabbed his ball, and walked all the way over to our lane and threw it, and nobody bothered to stop him.
So that happened, and we didn't know how to, like, completely fix it, so Joel just put in two strikes, and I bowled the last one. But I had, what's it called? Whatever, a turkey, which is three strikes in a row, and I got really excited, and then Joel pooped on my parade because he was jealous that I got it first. So that's why my score really isn't 165, but it is over 100, so that was a highlight. Maddie got a few strikes. That was the highlight of hers, I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't happen.
Doesn't happen often, but it happens.
Exactly.
And I got a videotape of Maddie getting a spare, too, so that's an upside.
Pretty good day.
Pretty good day. So, Joel left to go to his friend's house, and Maddie went to hang out with her parents before we went to the condo. So, I'm just at home alone, coloring in my coloring book, because Joel's friend didn't want me to come over with him. They just wanted to hang out by themselves. So, that's what I'm up to. I'll update you when they get back. So, Maddie's back, and she packed for a month away in Europe. And we're making dinner, which is corn dogs and tater tots, because we're just so healthy.
I'm just hungry.
Joel's just hungry. I think we're gonna watch some Netflix, I believe.
That's what I was getting ready.
And then I don't know what's going on.
That's a good episode, though.
But I still have to pack a little bit more. And we'll see where that goes. Just finished watching Eight Crazy Nights and eating dinner. And now we're listening to the Hanukkah song. But Maddie's never seen this movie before, I guess. Have you?
No.
So we just watched that with her. And now we'll probably do nothing.
Games.
Huh?
Games.
Games. We'll play games.
That is so mean.
We're old people. So Joel went to bed. We've just been coloring. I finished my elephant. Maddie's coloring a picture. It's not really anything.
Not yet. Work in progress.
But we're gonna call it a night. And just finished watching Family Guy and coloring. So good night.